When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar. The ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. Watch out for more split ramps like that one. Get the angle right, and you'll put the car into a barrel roll. The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up. This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. press the X button to boost.